Every supervillain has their go-to weapon, the thing that enables them to carry out their agenda. Darth Vader had the lightsaber. And the Joker, the crowbar, the old-school pistol, the mystery card, all of which had their own purpose. Some to straight up kill, and others to intimidate.
Here's my card.
So when it comes to our supervillain, his weapon of choice is perhaps the most dangerous and effective of them all, the cell phone. Seems harmless, right? Remember, Tekashi was a tech kid, someone who understood the digital age and how to use these little devices to move their agenda forward every single time.